I would rather have a president who maybe has a stutter once in a while than one who spews conspiracy theory, racist nonsense, and has dinner with Nazis. So if given the choice between one or the other, I'm happy that Joe Biden might misspeak once in a while when he's trying to name a president of a foreign country.